Yeah, no, it felt good. Everyone, nice to get a little confidence going on the score sheet, and then just to be able to get a win. It's nice, but we have a big game tomorrow against Calgary, so we're going to go in there and beat them.
What did you think of your individual performance today? Looked like 2 goals, 2 assists.
I felt good today. Had some chemistry going out there with my line mates. Created chances. As the game went on, I think kind of got a little more sloppier, but I think overall I played pretty well.
Was the offense just bound to come with peppering over 60 shots against these guys?
Yeah, for sure. I think if you're getting 60 shots a night, you're bound to score some goals.
And then looking forward to tomorrow, it's good to kind of get this offense rolling, heading into a big game rematch with the Flames tomorrow. What are your thoughts on that game?
Yeah, no, they beat us yesterday or a couple days ago, so we're going to go into Red Deer tomorrow and be able to get a win against them.